Breaking news out of Cobb County. A person was hit and killed on Riverside Parkway. Details are limited right now, but we're working to find out if this was a hit and run. There's no word if anyone else was hurt. You can download the 11 Alive app for the latest updates on this story.